हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू मैथ्स क्लास। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 4 एडिशन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। द नंबर व्हिच आर बीइंग एडेड आर कॉल्ड एडेंड्स। द रिजल्ट ऑफ एडिशन इज कॉल्ड द सम। एज पर एग्जांपल, यर 157 एंड 132। So 157, this one is addends, and 132, this one is addends. So we will add this 157 and 132. 7 plus 2 equal to 9, 5 plus 3 8, and 1 plus 1 equal to 2. So 289 is the result of addition. So 289 is sum. The result of addition is called the sum. Now next example, add 4032 and 1746. So how we will arrange these numbers? Write the number in the place value chart. Okay, so first we will arrange the digit of this number in the place value chart. So we will arrange from ones place. So 2 is ones place, 3 tens place, 0 hundreds place, and 4 thousand place. Now similarly we will arrange this one in the place value chart. Below other means we have to arrange this number below to this one. Now 6 ones place, 4 tens place, 7 hundreds place, and 1 thousandth place. Now thereafter we will add. 6 plus 2, 8, 4 plus 3, 7, and 7 plus 0, 7, 4 plus 1, 5. And one more thing, addition is done from right to left, means always we add from right side, means from ones place, not from left side. So always we add from ones place, means from right side. So 6 plus 2, 8, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 0, 7, 4 plus 1, 5. Now come to the exercise. Exercise 4A. Question number A, add. Look at the question. We have to add 520 plus 164 plus 304. So first step, what we will do, we will arrange these addends in the place value chart. So one by one we will arrange. First we will arrange the digits of this number. So 0 at ones place, 2 tens place, 5 hundreds place. Similarly 4 ones place, 6 tens place, and 1 hundreds place. Now 4 ones place, 0 tens place, and 3 hundreds place. So next step, what we will do, we will add from right sides, means which place we will start? Start from ones place. So 0 plus 4, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 2 plus 6, 8, 8 plus 0, 8, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 3, 9. So 988 is the sum of these addends. Now come to the question number B. Arrange in columns and add. So question number 2, 430, 287 and 195. So we have to add these numbers. So first step, what we will do, we will arrange in place value chart. So 430 we will start arranging from ones place. So 0 at ones place, 3 tens place, 4 hundred place. Similarly we will arrange the digits of this number. 7 ones place, 8 tens place, and 2 hundreds place. Now 5, 9 and 1. So addition always start from right side, means which place we will start? From ones place. So start. 0 plus 7, 7, 7 plus 5, 12. So here we will write 2 and 1 will be carry over on the left. So if carry over is there, so carry over to the place on the left. So carry over will be on the left. So two right and one will be carry over. And always you remember we have to add the carry over also. So 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 8, 12, and 12 plus 9, 21. So 1 we will write here and 2 will be carry over on the left place. So 2 will be carry over and we will add carry over also. 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, and 8 plus 1, 9. So 912 is the sum of these numbers. Next question number 4, same question. Now 136, 580 and 174. So already you know children, first step we will arrange the digits of this number in place value chart. So 6 ones place, 3 tens place and 1 hundred place. Similarly we will arrange the digits of this number. Now next we will add. So addition from right side, from ones place, 6 plus 0, 6, and 6 plus 4, 10. So 0 we will write here and 1 will be carry over on the left. So 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 8, 12, and 12 plus 7 equal to 19. So 9 we will write here and 1 will be carry over. So 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 5, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So 890 is the sum of these numbers. Now next exercise 4b. Question number B, arrange in columns and add. This is question number 5. Look at the question. We have to arrange these numbers 3614, 2143 and 2312. So first step, what we will do children, we will arrange the digits of this addends. So arrange. Now 4 is at ones place, 1 at which place? Tens place, 6 hundred place and 3 thousands place. Similarly we will arrange the digits of these two numbers. So thereafter we will add. Now addition start from ones place, not from thousands place. If you will do from left side then your answer will be wrong. So start from right side, from ones place. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. No carry over is there, so we will write 1, 9. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, 10. So 2 digits, so 0 we will write here and 1 will be carry over on the left place. So 1 we will carry over also we will add. 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. So 8069 is the sum of these numbers. Now next question number C, filling the blanks with the correct digits. So here look at the question. Here so many blanks are there and we have to find the digits. So one by one we will find the digits. So first at ones place. First step, what you will do children, first you add the addends. 2 plus whatever the addends, first you add. 2 plus 0, 2 plus 0 equal to 2. After adding, now whatever the value will come, you subtract from the sum. So 9 minus 2 equal to 7. So 7 we will write here. Now next, here addends 5 plus 0, 5 plus 0 equal to 5. And thereafter, we will subtract this value from the sum. Here sum is what? 6. So 6 minus 5 equal to 1. So what will be the missing digit? 1. Thereafter, here 0 plus 6, 6. 6 plus 2 equal to 8. Now, same process. First, we will add addends. 5 plus 3 equal to 8. And thereafter, we will subtract this 8 from sum. Here 9. Sum value is 9, so 9 minus 8 equal to 1. So 1 we will write here. Now next question number 2. First similarly we will do this question also. First we will add addends. 4 plus 3 equal to 7 and this value we will subtract from the sum. So 9 minus 7 equal to 2. So we will write 2 here. Again next step, next tens place. 4 plus 1, 5, 4 plus 1, 5 एंड दिस वैल्यू वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम विच वन फ्रॉम सेवन सो सेवन माइनस फाइव इक्वल टू टू सो टू वी विल राइट हियर नाउ सेवन प्लस वन एट एंड दिस एट वी विल सब्ट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम द सम वैल्यू सो एट माइनस एट इक्वल टू जीरो सो जीरो वी विल राइट हियर नाउ दिस वन इज वेरी इजी एट प्लस जीरो एट प्लस वन नाइन सो वी विल राइट नाइन सो इन दिस वे वी कैन फाइंड आउट द मिसिंग डिजिट्स नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज एक्सरसाइज 4C नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 ऑलरेडी द डिजिट्स ऑफ दिस नंबर्स आर अरेंज्ड एंड वी हैव टू ऐड सो वी विल ऐड 4 प्लस 3 7 7 प्लस 9 16 सो 6 वी विल राइट हियर एंड 1 विल बी कैरी ओवर ऑन द लेफ्ट प्लेस सो हियर वी विल राइट 1 बिकॉज 1 इज कैरी ओवर 8 प्लस 1 9 9 प्लस 5 14 14 plus 6, 20. So, what we will write here? 0 we will write here and 2 will be carry over on the left place. So, always you keep it in mind. You never forget to add the carry over. So, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 8, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. So, 4 we will write here and 1 will be carry over. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. So, 9,406 is the sum of these numbers. Now next question number B, arrange in columns and find the sum. So this question number 1, 6359 plus 1415 plus 935. So we have to arrange first the digits of these addends in the place value chart. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So 1000. Now we will arrange the digits of these addends. Now we will start from 1's place. 9 at which place? 1's place. 5 10's place. 3 100's place. And 6 1000's place. Similarly we will arrange the digits of this number. And how we will arrange? 935. So start from right side arranging. So 5 at 1's place. 3 10's place. 9 100's place. You don't start from left side. If you will write from left side, then your answer will be wrong. So, and next step, we will start addition from the right side, means from 1's place. So, 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 5, 19. So, 9 we will write here and 1 will be carry over. 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 3, 10, 0, 0 we will write here and 1 will be carry over, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 9, 17, 1 will be carry over, 7 we will write here and 1 will be carry over, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, so 8709 is the sum of these numbers. Now next question number C, filling the blanks with the correct digits. So look at the question. What you notice here, just you see here 4 and here 6. So 4 less than 6. So in this case what you will do, if the value of some digit is less than the addend. Here value of some digit 4, this is less than the 6. So in this case what we will do, we will add 10 in the sum digit. So first you add 4 plus 10 equal to 14. Thereafter you subtract this addend value, this 6, from this 14. 14 minus 6 equal to 8. So you write 8 here. Now 8 plus 6 14, 1 will be carry over. So 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 4 10. So 0, 1 will be carry over. So 7 plus 1 8. In this case also 2 less than 8. So what we will do? We will add 10 in the sum value digit. Here 2 sum value digit. So 2 plus 10 equal to 12. Now next step what we will do? We will subtract this 8 from 12. So 12 minus 8 equal to 4. So write 4 here. Now 7 plus 4 or plus 1. 7 plus 4 11. 11 plus 1 12, so 2 you write here and 1 will be carry over. So 4 plus 1, 4 plus 1 equal to 5. And here some value digit is 7. So 7 greater than 5, in this case, simply we will subtract from the sum value digit. So 7 minus 5 equal to 2. So 2 we will write here. So in this way, we can find out the missing digits. Now, next question number 4. Look at the question. So first step, whatever addends given, first we will add addends. So 8 plus 3, 11, and here 1. So here 1 is smaller than 11. So what we will do? You add 10. 1 plus 10 equal to 11. Now next step, we will minus this. 11 minus 11 equal to 0. So write 0. So 8 plus 0, 8 plus 3, 11. So 1 we will write here and 1 will be carry over. So 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 0 equal to 3. So in this case also, this sum value digit is less than the addends. So 2 less than 3. So we will add 10. So 2 plus 10 equal to 12. Now you subtract 3 from 12. So 12 minus 3 equal to 9. So you write 9 here. So 9 plus 2 plus 1. 12. Now you write 2 here and 1 will be carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. 13 plus 5, 18. So 8 we will write here and 1 will be carry over. So whatever addends given, first we will add. So 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So in this case, sum value digit is greater than addends. So we will simply subtract. 9 minus 8 equal to 1. So 1 we will write here. So in this way, we can find out the missing digits. Now next question number D. Answer the following questions. So here I am doing question number 2. Find the sum of the smallest 4 digit number and the largest 2 digit number. So smallest 4 digit number, what children? 1000. And largest 2 digit number equal to what? 99. And here we have to find out the sum. So what we will do? We will add this 1099. So first we will write 1000 and below 99. Now let us start. 9 plus 0, 9. 9 plus 0, 9. 0, 1. So 1099 is the sum of the smallest 4 digit number and largest 2 digit number. Now next question number 3. Write the greatest and the smallest 4 digit numbers using the digits 2, 6, 3, 8 only once and find the sum of the 2 numbers so obtained. Now solution of this question. Greatest 4 digit number from these digits. So what we will do? We will arrange these digits from greatest to the smallest. So first we will write 8, thereafter 6, 3, 2. Now smallest 4 digit number, how we will arrange these digits from smallest to the greatest? So 2, 3, 6, 8. Thereafter we have to find out the sum of these two numbers. Now numbers, so we will add 2 plus 8, 10. 0 we will write here, 1 will be carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 6, 10. 0 here, 1 will be carry over. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 0 here, 1 will be carry over. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. So 11,000 is the answer of this question. Now homework section. Do exercise 4A, 4B and 4C in mass copy. Thank you.